Hello guys, welcome to Legit Boss once again. In this video tutorial, we are going to be looking into this problem on this platform known as Baaton. If you have been experiencing this particular issue, loading but is not opening, you are tapping but after you finish tapping, the thing will still reload again or it will minus again. I'll be explaining all that to you guys in this very video, okay? So after watching this video, you should know how to solve the problem after watching this video, okay? The problem number one is this place here, loading is not opening. Problem number two is you are tapping, and all of the sudden when you come back, you will discover that the one you have tapped have disappeared and it will reload again, and you will still tap again when you come back and it's not adding to your balance. That is the major problem you are having on this platform, and I'll address that now, okay? But before I proceed, guys, my name is Sparky, aka Legit Boss. If this is the first time you're hearing my voice or first time you're coming across my channel, what I do on this channel is all about business. I share business updates every day on this channel on daily basis. So if you're an online hustler or you have interest in making money online, all you need to do for you not to miss out any of my latest updates is to hit on that subscribe button, show on your screen, and then turn on the notification bell so that you'll be notified every day with money making updates on your smartphone. And then if you are interested in joining this update after watching this video, then at the group, this platform link has been made available in our WhatsApp group. So you can actually join our WhatsApp group after watching this video. I'll be leaving the WhatsApp group link in the comment section of this video. So after watching this video and you're interested, you go to comment section and then use the group link to join. The link of this platform will be given to you. Okay? So that is it, guys. Now, before I proceed further to address this problem, I'll briefly explain what this platform is all about, even though I am not on my dashboard for now. I am using this phone to do this tutorial so that I will show you guys the problem you are experiencing so you will know how to actually address it, okay? So how do you address this problem now? Or let me tell you what this platform is all about. Baaton or Baaton or Black Sheep is actually a Web3 project. Is just like tap to earn. It's a tap to earn project where you tap to accumulate the BAT token, and not only that, you can actually participate in the top 500 prize pool, which you stand a chance to win 5,000 USDT to 10 USDT on this platform in the next 39 days, and then you can also participate on the weekly prize pool, which is $1,500 every 7 days. You can participate in that one, but to rank on each of those things, they have their requirements. Requirement to rank on top 500 is to accumulate, that is to tap, and then also build community, like build your team. And then to participate in their weekly prize pool, you need to start inviting friends. It is the people with top referral for that week, for the past 7 days. Whereas for the past 7 days, the people with the highest referrals will be given 40 USDT to 3 USDT. So if you have the highest referral on the leaderboard on weekly pool, then you'll be given 40 USDT to 3 USDT. But for one, you receive 5,000 USDT to 10 USDT, which is the 500 prize pool, is that you have to be tapping. That is where your tapping counts. You have to tap every hour. Now, I have explained all that. Now they have their airdrop. Their airdrop is coming soon. And when they are going to give their airdrop, or let me just say, when the airdrop is coming up, is when they are going to list on exchanges. Then for those of you who may not withdraw from the prize pool, you'll be able to withdraw from the airdrop when they list on exchanges. Then you can be able to claim your bar, the bar you have tapped. You can now claim it and then you cash out. You see that you have nothing to lose, so all your tapping is not in vain. You can only lose if you did not participate on this platform. And again, from the tapping, for the when we look at the prize or the money they're giving, we are even imagining how they are going to list. Of course, they should be able to list well if they can give out that such amount of money. In fact, I've benefited from it too. I will not lie, I benefited last week. For those of you, I posted it on my group last week. So I benefited from it, and this week again, we are still trying to see if we can still cash out again. So that is it. You can actually participate and then cash out on low key. That's it. So you can cash out with their airdrop. You can cash out with their prize pool, two prize pool, top 500 prize pool, and then weekly prize pool. So that's it. So now the problem of this thing not loading or not opening is caused by one thing. By how many things? It's caused by two things. Number one, when you open this platform for the first time, you are required to finish tapping that first 500 flash. That energy tank is 500 bar. You are going to tap there. So you have to finish it. If you did not finish it, they will automatically lock your account. The moment you just open the platform and you did not tap, they will lock your account. You will not access it again. To access it again can only take by God's grace or when they repair their server. That's number one. That's number one problem that causes it. So if you join this platform before and you know that you are not able to do it, what you need to do is to register again with another phone. Register new account with another phone. Okay? And when you register it, you make sure you finish tapping the first 500. And when you finish tapping the first 500, don't tap further. And now, another problem you're having is once you finish tapping, your tapping will reload again and it will dedot. Oh yes. Why is it doing like this? It's doing like this because you are over tapping. So each tap you after that 500 giving energy tank, you finish, you exhaust it and you continue to tap, it will be minusing for you. Which means that each time the tank reload, you tap again, they will deduct it from you. It means it has rules. The platform is kind of strict. So once you finish that your first energy given to you, don't tap further. Leave it. After 24 hours, you return to the platform. The energy tank, you can click on boost. When you click on boost on the platform, you will see the status of your energy tank reloading. So once it finishes reloading, every 24 hours, you tap again. Don't tap further. If you tap further, it means you are going to keep deducting your money because you are trying to cheat. That is what the platform is trying to tell you, that you are trying to cheat them by over-tapping the energy tank they have given to you. So immediately you finish tapping that your first 500, do not tap further. Not tap, 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 tap. As you are tapping like that, you are tapping credit on your head. And how are you tapping credit on your head? Because it will even be showing you minus, which means that going to continue deducting that your money until you pay finish for all the tapping, all the cheating tapping you have done. So that is what the platform considers it as. So which means you have to tap with care. If you are tapping, once that your energy tank finishes, leave it for 24 hours. Don't tap further. Once you started seeing minus on that your energy tank, you know that you are the one causing the trouble for yourself. Okay? Then, thirdly, your sheep will disappear. You will no longer see your sheep on the screen. That one is kind of funny. Chai. So, how do you get around that? Or how do you get rid of that? There is no solution to this. That is caused by server error. And this site not opening again is caused by server error. So, you can easily click on this three dots here and then click on reload page. So, if you click on reload page and it didn't go through again, you keep trying. It's caused by network issues. Their network, their server is not strong enough. And a lot of people are accessing this platform on daily basis. You know, a platform that people are accessing every day, it will be slow in loading. So that is it again. So these are the major problem we are experiencing in this platform. If you are experiencing this, if your own is not opening, use a new phone to do it. Okay? So that is how we are doing it. And that is how we continue to do it until they fix their server. Once they upgrade their server, then you know that your tapping has returned to normal and you can actually access your account. And if your account is blocked before because of you did not finish your first tapping, they might actually release it and then you can tap in peace again. So that's just it. So don't miss this update. If you're interested in joining this update, you can actually make a lot of money from this project. You can join our WhatsApp group. And please, if you're in my WhatsApp group before, do not join again. Because the group is meant for only new people who have not joined before. If you know any of my group, do not join. Because if I find out that someone is in more than one of my group, I normally remove the person. I will remove you from all. So to avoid getting removed from any of my groups, so make sure you don't click on the link in the comment section. The link in the comment section, that's the WhatsApp group link, is only made for those who have not joined my WhatsApp group before. Please take note. And then don't forget, there is love in sharing. As I've shared this video with you, also share it with others. And may God bless you as you share this video. Thank you.